Steve Peters.
Jordan.
Oh, I know.
Oh, you know, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Who do you know in here?
Terrell, he invited me over. I know a couple guys from the basketball court, like Malik over there. They may have said a thing or two about.
Oh, yeah? Well, Terrell vouches for you. That's a little sketchy, but if Malik does, then okay. That's a plus.
Okay. So when we gonna hang out?
Oh. We ain't hanging out.
Damn, you gonna make it hard on the dude, huh? Okay. You know, I'm willing to try if you're willing to let me.
Why don't we just see what happens by the time you're done with that plate?
Yes, ma'am. You got some of your chips?
No. Oh, you don't touch
you want all that?
Woman's chips.
You like to eat, huh?
Put it back.
See that bullet?
Yeah, I was. Man, go long.
Why don't we just see what happens by the time you're done with that plate?
Yes, ma'am. You got some of your chips?
No. Oh, you don't touch
you want all that?
Woman's chips.
Yeah, you like to eat, huh?
Put it back.
See that bullet?
Yeah, I was.
Man, go long.
Who is that over there talking about that?
Oh, that's Steve. He good people.
Let me know if it goes anywhere. I'll invite him over for dinner.
At my house.
All right. I didn't know.
Lulu.
Hey, Malik. Yo. Hey, take our picture.
I'm gonna fix my hair.
Oh, touchdown. Hey, 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 hey.
Little bird told me you moved in with Steve.
Oh, I ain't a secret.
Cause movie went.
Nah, it was easy. I don't have that much stuff.
Mama said she hasn't seen you that much.
I know. 30 miles doesn't seem that far, but when you're driving there and back. Plus, he likes me with him.
Don't let him move you away from your family.
He makes me feel good.
Mm.
I'm sure he does. No, he makes me feel safe.
Mm.
Loved. A part of something real.
Girl, you got it bad.
It's good.
I've never seen you like this.
It's real good.
What you drinking? Let me see. That's not alcohol. Oh my God, are you serious? Mama know?
I saw her the secrecy.
She's supposed to tell me your secrets. Is he gonna put a ring on it?
We're taking it slow.
Moving in with him and having his baby is not taking it slow.
Shh. Is he good with kids? I think so.
Girl, you need to find out. Sherelle, come over here. I want you to grab that plastic baseball bat over there, and I want you to whack Uncle Steve in the knee with it.
Georgia, Sherelle, don't you do it.
Listen to your mama. Go grab that bat and whack him in the knee with it. Understand? Go. Don't tell him I told you that.
What? What's up?
Okay.
You having fun today?
I should have told her to aim higher.
Next score wins, all right? Come on, Steve. Think you can earn your way into this family?
What, I gotta go through you?
I'm waiting. Let's do this.
Man, stop playing. What's up? You go through me? All right, look. This is why what I think.
They ain't trying to play as I am, man. Don't worry about that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna split out right. Mm-hmm. Touch down to George.
You already know.
Yeah?
I don't worry about that. Come on, baby.
Blue! 42!
You going that way, right?
Yeah, no.